you guys there. So this is Harmony Road Show, and so for tonight's first song, we will be performing Unstoppable by Sia, and we will be featuring our senior soloist, Sophia Campbell. All right.
Featuring three soloists, Ryan Schroeder, Lucius Gavin, and Gavin Vinny. All right.
Do and I'll warm you, my dear.
The Stannis Creek has asleep its keeping me away.
It's the house telling you to close your eyes.
Well, some days I can't even trust myself.
It's killing me to see it this way.
Cause all the truth may be this ship will carry on. There's an old voice in my head that's calling me back.
Well, tell her that I miss our little talks.
Soon it will be over, and maybe with our past.
We used to play outside when we were young.
And full of life and full of love.
Some days I don't know if I'm all right.
Your mind is playing tricks on you, my dear.
So the truth may be this ship will carry on.
So to be a saint to your shore.
I believe
'Cause what if I never love
Zero hours,
9 a.m. And I'm gonna be high as a kite I am. I miss the earth so much, I miss my life. It's lonely out in space. I'm such a timeless fight. And I think it's gonna be a long, long time. The touchdown brings me round again to find I'm not the man they think I am at all. No, no, no. I'm a rocket man, burning out his fields up here alone. And I think it's gonna be a long, long time. The touchdown brings me round again to find I'm not the man they think I am at home. Oh, no, no, no. I'm a rocket man, rocket man, burning out his fields up here alone. Marching inside the face to raise a kiss. In fact, it's cold as hell. And there's no one there to raise hell. If you did, all the signs I don't understand. My job 5 days a week. A rocket man. Rocket man. And I think it's gonna be a long, long time. The touchdown brings me round again to find I'm not the man they think I am at home. Oh, no, no, no. I'm a rocking man, burning out his fuse up here alone. And I think it's gonna be a long, long time. And I think it's gonna be a long, long time. And I think it's gonna be a long, long time. And I think it's gonna be a long time. And I think it's gonna be a long time.
Everything is by design. I know everybody on the side. as the roll of the silence.
And you got blood upon my face. I leave the quiet and meet the strong. Sadness lies, lay it on. The voice inside is healed from the soul.
So if you're following along in the program, you realize we just changed things up. You'll see why. We decided tuba was a better ender, and they're loving it and doing a great job with it. So this year at Northview, this semester, this period semester, we've been blessed to have an amazing student teacher, Mr. Strayer from Bowling Green State University. He just graduated like a week and a half ago, almost 2 weeks now, but he's been coming back, working on his song, staying dedicated to our students. If any of you know an open choir director's position anywhere in the country, he's willing to go anywhere. Please let him know. But our students have really enjoyed working with him. He's been a great professional and an outstanding musician and a great leader for our students. So please welcome to stage Mr. Tyler Strayer.
snow-covered hills, then a landslide down. And if you see my reflection in the snow-covered hill, well then a landslide will bring us down. Oh, the landslide will bring us down.
Simmer, 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 simmer. Oh, cinnamon, oh, cinnamon, 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 oh, cinnamon, 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 cinnamon. Oh, the king was a grumbling, run to the king. The king was a grumbling, run to the king. Run to the sea. The sea was a boiling. Run to the sea. The sea was a boiling. Run to the sea. The sea was a boiling all on that day. Oh, cinnamon, where you gonna run to? Oh, cinnamon, where you gonna run to? Oh, cinnamon, where you gonna run to? Oh,
choir director has a list, and maybe even a music teacher in that matter, has a list of songs that it's like a bucket list of things they would like to do. I sang this next song in college, and I loved it, but it requires a dynamic soloist, not one that comes along. The style of singing doesn't come along very often in high school. Well, we just so happen to have one of those singers right now, Mr. Jeremiah Patton. So this song's gonna be directed by Mr. Strayer. Please enjoy Who's Loving You?
Imagine there's no heaven, easy if you try. No, below us, above us only sky. Imagine all the people living for today. Ooh. Imagine there's no countries. It isn't hard to do. Nothing to kill or die for, and no religion too. Oh, imagine all the people living life in peace. You may say I'm a dreamer, but I'm not the only one. I hope someday you'll join us, and the world will be as one. Imagine no possessions. I wonder if you can. No need for greed or hunger. A brotherhood of man. Oh, imagine all the people sharing all the world. You may say I'm a dreamer, but I'm not the only one. I hope someday you'll join us, and the world will be as one. Imagine all the morning greetings, coffee in my hand. I'll miss you and all your teachings. Lord, and you'll understand. Oh, thank you, Mr. Davis, for sharing all your gifts with me. Oh, you may say I'm a dreamer, but I'm not the only one. I hope someday you'll join us, and the world will be as one.
Good news, the sharing is coming. Good news. Oh,
Beer Northview Women's Chorus. Yeah. For our final number, once again, invite Mr. Strayer to the stage to direct Bridge Over Troubled Water. That's the title. Yes, Bridge Over Troubled Water. Welcome to the stage, Mr. Strayer.
Thank you.
When I die alone, I will be on time. I'm all the church, I'm discouraged, and he loves the burn within me. Yes, my flesh, it was my currency, but I held true. And so I drive a taxi, and the traffic distracts me. And the strangers in my taxi hear my needle. But I was there.
Shock,
How many of you did not start choir as a freshman? Raise your hand. It's been a learning process, and this year has been a journey, and it all culminated a couple weeks ago at State. The next piece we're going to do for you a week before contest was a train wreck. It was a train wreck. We just could not get it to line. It's an incredibly difficult piece of music. Both the last piece and this next piece were on the AA list. But there's different levels of difficulty within those lists that they put out by the state. And this piece is miles more difficult and much more challenging. In a week's time, the final week before contest, these kids buckled down and they worked harder than I think any group I've ever had worked in a 5-day period. And they pulled this thing off, and it's incredible. And now we're just singing it for fun. And it's really a great piece. So please enjoy, what's the name of the song? There will be rest. Thank you very much.
It's hot up here.
Sure.
Oh,
Okay, so we're going to sing our senior song here in a second. That was fun. that piece is a hard piece of music, and those kids poured their heart and souls into it last month. It's been fun. Okay, so this is our massive senior class, by leaps and bounds the largest senior class I've had since I've been here, and a lot of that is students that have joined over the last couple of years. I really look at this class as being like the perfect class. I mean, it's what you want. You've got your students that just joined in the last year or two. If you're only 2 years into choir, raise your hand. You have 2 years experience in the choir, right? So a lot of these students you see up here are like band and orchestra students that they have to commit to their band and orchestra stuff early, and then they join because their friends are in it. And they're just great additions. All of them are great. You've got a lot of students in here that spend one day or one period of their day with me, and they've done it for 4 years. They come and they do a lot of things. They're involved in sports and other things. They work, they do a lot of school activities and just come for one day and they sing with me, and those students are special and wonderful. And then you've got, this class is packed full of just the diehards. The students that they give everything they can. I mean, you saw Lucia Scoutman. I think she performed with like 7 ensembles and only 6 performed today. So, they're up there, but they're doing everything. They just want to sing, they want to perform, and do what we do. And guys, the last 3 years have been so hard in so many ways. And choir is just that small little sliver of the things we've all dealt with. But I never threw in the towel. You never said things were too hard. Last year was sucked. It was bad. Singing into a computer screen, nobody wanted to do that. You did it. You kept it going. You had good attitudes about it. And this year, you just made it so special. It's been one of the hardest teaching years for most educators, but I will remember this year because of you and because of your hard work. Thank you so much for your dedication. You're amazing. So we're going to share a song that we put together in the last week or so. And we're going to be singing this at graduation. Features Miss Bella on guitar and Mr. Jonathan on the cajon and Mr. Haas, who's a late addition, but he's going to add to it on guitar as well. So we're going to do Philip Phillips Home.
But before we do that, the seniors would like to thank Mr. Davis, Miss Linda, and Mr. Strayer for everything they've done for us this year, because like you said, it's not only been a hard year for students, but it's been hard for you guys too, and you've put in so much work and you've given so much to all of us, so we wanted to do something extra special for all of you guys. So, Miss Linda, I know you're back there. Mr. Strayer, I hope you're back there. Come on, stage, please. This is for you. Thank you so much, guys.
Thank you for being such a wonderful audience tonight. Thank you for everything you do. Our last song tonight we picked, and Mr. Strayer just worked out to be the best song to close the concert with, but I can't sit on the sidelines and let Mr. Strayer have all the glory, so I'm gonna sing with the choir. Is that cool? All
storm clouds rise.
thank you all very much. There's no like easy way to get out of a situation like this, so we're just gonna go. So have a wonderful night. Thanks so much.